Starting from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. That's never happened before. Still on fire.
Today was successful. We didn't have any accidents. The igniter for the solid fuel rocket had a problem with the igniter. It had blown all of its chemical down instead of going up. The hybrid rocket went very well. A few teething issues with that we'll improve on as well. So all in all, a very good day.